the history of the game. There's a drive to left. It's well hit. Going back and gone. Willie Mays with his first home run of the year and his first as a New York Met, a high fastball. He lines it over the left field fence.